wearing my days away for what? Someone to say well done.
Hi there, my name is Nasa Fox and I'm from Navin in the Royal County. History and culture roll off the tongue here. Royal Tara, the heritage and Newgrange. I believe I have the qualities to blend into the rich culture of world-renowned brand Jameson. We know that with Jameson, quality is assured, and with me, tenacity, enthusiasm, dedication and determination are also assured. In summary, why do I want to work for such a prestigious company? I would like to take poetic license with the U2 song. Here goes.
I have climbed highest mountains, I have run through the fields only to be with you, only to be with you. I believe I have found what I'm looking for. I believe
as you can see from the background here, I have a great passion for music, travel and sport. I believe in the old Latin saying, mens sano in corpore sano, which means a healthy mind in a healthy body. Jameson is about balancing tastes, getting the perfect blend. I understand that having a happy, contented personal life gives one the energy, enthusiasm, and vibrancy to tackle the challenges and targets of the workplace. I've also had the opportunity to use my love of sport and music to help young people. Do I have that vital ingredient? I believe I do. I am infused with a can-do spirit, I am determined, I am very enthusiastic and very self-focused in achieving my goals. I have completed a degree in biotechnology in DCU. It was a difficult and demanding course, but I love a challenge. For example, on our first team project in first year, there was reluctance in the group as to who would act as leader. I decided to adopt the role and I learned quickly how to delegate, encourage, correct and challenge the team with the result that we met our targets in time and successfully completed the assignments. I also learned the importance of time management when I had to juggle competing demands. Do up lab reports, prepare presentations, study for exams, etc, etc. There was nothing like standing before your peers and lecturers doing a PowerPoint presentation to improve and hone your communication skills. When we learn, we grow. Not content with my degree from DCU, I have been involved with a project in the Royal College of Surgeons into research for colon cancer. My project was an investigation into factors governing the ability of a mixed culture of bacteria in degrading fats, oils and greases. And my head lecturer for my final year research project was Breach Quilty.
You get back to the sporty analogy of the importance of teamwork. You're working in an environment where people are truly dedicated to research and development. You are inspired by them. You want to emulate them. You see yourself as bringing these qualities to whatever work environment you find yourself in.
Currently, I'm studying for a diploma in pharmaceutical and medical device manufacturing in InnoPharma Labs in Sandyford. There is a great richness because of the mix of people, and I am learning by listening to people who come from all different backgrounds with such a variety of skills. Gorgeous Gus McCann, that tradition of giving workers nicknames. Everyone I've met in college thought my name was NASA, N-A-S-A. Didn't that used to be the American base for the space project? My reply was NASA, N-E-A-S-A by name, but NASA by nature. I definitely have the science bug. I love the symbol on the Jameson bottle, Sine Metu, without fear. Jameson the brand, Sine Metu. NASA space exploration, Sine Metu.
NASA Fox will take on any challenge. Sine metu. My goal has been to give you a flavour of who I am and what I'm about. I believe that there will be a smooth blending of brand NASA with brand Jensen. Sláinte.